In the name of God, the gracious, the merciful, by the fig and the olive, and Mount Sinai, and this safe land, we created man in the best design, then reduced him to the lowest of the low, except those who believe and do righteous deeds, for them is a reward without end. So why do you still reject the religion? Is God not the wisest of the wise?